Some call them vulgar, but oversized icons are a beloved feature of road trips across Australia.